An hour ago, we popped a few ibuprofen. And between now and 11:40, we'll give you a little flavour of what we do. Four little flavours. Our dance style is border, but we've intertangled myths, legends, and monuments of Dartmoor into what we do. Our first dance is about a wicked woman that lives on Vixen Tor in Dartmoor. She looks for weary travellers making their way across the moor, and when she sees them, the middle of the dance is a huge swirl as she creates an impenetrable fog. The traveller gets lost and the traveller succumbs to the bogs of Dartmoor. This is Vixana.
Thank you.
dance might never have happened if we hadn't have been invited by Chippenham Folk Festival to do a dance creation workshop. As a result of that, every year we've created something new. That was new about 7 or 8 years ago. Then we thought, the black fox, the mysterious black fox that lives on Dartmoor, chased by hounds. I won't tell you the full story, but I'll let you decide whether you think the six hounds will win or the mysterious black fox.
This is Thanks so much. Time for more dancing. We'll